Here is Danny, and today, DICE has made some big changes to Aerodrome. And apparently, most of them are based on a tweetstorm I did some time ago. So let's go through the changes. Some of the biggest of them are: there is lots of cover now in front of both sides of the big hangar, limiting the lines of sight, and the insides of the hangar are cleaned up, and the tunnels on the side got their cover moved around. Also at the side doors itself, you can now build fortifications too to block it off. On breakthrough, DICE added more cover to as rocks, which should help with the push. At the little stream, DICE also added more rocks to break the lines of sight and act as cover. DICE has also added a crashed plane at the back to add as cover on the airfield. They have also added a lot of rocks and trees between D and F, so you can't as easily look at each other from both flags. And on the side near D, they have added a little tent with some extra cover. There is a lot more fortifications too to be built. On, for example, the roads, or this little maze here in the middle of the stream. No idea what it is supposed to be though. You can also close off the smaller hangars and the parts in between both. Very useful in breakthrough. DICE have also redone parts of the out of bounds area. For example, you can't get on the ledge at B, or here at the tank camp spot. However, you can still camp in front of the resupply station, just not on the ledge above it. But that are the biggest changes that I have seen. Also, if you have missed it, I got gameplay of all 4 new weapons up on my channel. Link is of course in the description. But that is all I got for now. Let me know what you think of the changes and how to play in the comments. This was Danny, and I see you on the battlefield.